You know, I have a bill here that was in my drawer that's this thick. The way our rules operate right now is you can do a gut and replace, do a floor amendment that's this thick, and then within 1 hour, you're going to be voting on a piece of legislation that looks like this. I don't believe that that is transparency.